I've been trying to make sense of this number that is a dream to Republicans, where voters ages 18 to 34, Trump is outperforming with them. Gen Z and millennials are the two biggest voting blocks going into this election. That is not traditional that they would be siding more with the Republican candidate over the Democrat on issues, whether it's climate change, reproductive rights. They tend to skew liberal. Mm-hmm. I think it goes back to the magic issue of age. And despite the fact that Donald Trump and Joe Biden are only 3 years apart, perception becomes reality in politics. Yeah.